to me. Listen to me.
I ain't hear a shirt.
No, you listen to me.
A shirt.
Check this out. Black fathers 101.
Yes.
Why do I matter? Why do black fathers matter?
A shirt.
Mm-hmm. Okay. What this say right here? Don't worry about it. I'll tell you. Dad teach tough love.
Yes.
I teach tough love, Mom. You know why?
Yes.
Cause dad will tell you when the dudes are wrong.
Yes.
I'm there for you. All right? Hey. Look, hey, listen. Dad protect you.
Yes.
I'll protect you.
Yes.
I protect you right now, Don. Huh? Huh? All right, then. Say, Chloie.
Huh?
Why does daddy matter? You like my shirt? That why daddy matters?
Uh-huh.
Alright, high five. Get 5 points for that.
Uh-huh.
You wanna write something on the board?
Uh-huh.
Tell me, write something on the board.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Okay, keep going. Ah, okay. Uh-huh. Write something right here. Tell me something else. Mm. Okay, so what you're saying is every child need a father in their life, right? You know what I'm saying,
Chloie?
Uh-huh. Alright, take a seat. Take notes.
Uh-huh.
Every child need a black father.
Yeah.
But every child need a father. Yo, it's best to all the fathers out there with kids. Uh-huh. Ain't time to step up, take responsibility. Let's show them that you matter and their life, that they matter in your life. With that being said, black fathers. This message from Code Gang for all the fathers out there. Chloie, what you doing? You should want to be your child like. Hey guys, this message to you. This message be brought to you by.
Ready.
Chloie. Welcome to daddy class.
Left
father. Hey.
Hey.
Okay, cool.
Look.
Okay, walk to my class. I'm a teacher. You're a student.
I'm a student.
Look. Chloie, look. Black Fathers 101.
ABC.
Yeah, we'll take ABC. We'll take ABC.
One and two.
So, number one.
Who's number one?
Hey.
Huh?
Why is that important?
Daddy is ABC.
You want number one?
Number one.
Because daughters.
Yeah. And daughters.
Because daughters need a dad.
Yes.
Why do you need me?
I need a dad.
Huh?
Look.
I teach you touch love.
Not ABC.